Gene, on the other hand, better keep up the status quo. If he slips up the slightest bit, those fifth graders will descend on him like a ravenous pack of hygiene wolves and tear him to shreds. Hooray! Bye, Gene!